Hey guys, so today it is Thursday, February 24th, 2022, and it is just before 1 p.m. Ooh, I got a nice backdrop. And so I am on the way to Chinatown, and I am not really sure yet what to have for lunch today. And I have a few ideas on my mind, but it's like my mind changes a million and one times. It's very, very nice. It's like a parking area that leads to parkade for parking in downtown. Very, very nice. And so I always change a million times where to go to, but it's a cold day today, and so I am not sure what I want. So yep, so I'm headed to Chinatown, and I'm slowly figuring it out, you guys. Like over the years, like in that plaza, like in this mall here, there used to be a bunch of busy Asian businesses, but like even before the pandemic, this plaza started to go quiet. It's like basically it's the only the restaurant is left. So yeah, so all right, you guys. Hey guys, and so once again, the lunch was very, very good. It's like I ordered all that food. It's like not even 30 bucks. And so I ordered the Hong Kong style curry, and I ordered the siu mai and the dumplings. And so yeah, so it's like this restaurant, it changed names just before the pandemic, and it's like before the lockdown. And my family always mentioned it, and it's like never had a chance to go there. And so yeah, so it's a very, very good restaurant. It's good price. And so yeah, so it's like I try to support local businesses if I could. So yeah, so don't want to go out to the cold weather. And so yep, so another lunch done, you guys. All right, but it's like this yesterday and today, the weather, it kind of warmed up though. It's like minus 30 the last week, and today it is minus 6, so it warmed up. Yeah, so warming up. Like you know, the Canadian style winter, this type of weather is the worst. Like on the sidewalks when there's slush and stuff, you can step on it and actually slip on that instead of actual ice. Like you slip on the slush, right? So really, really crazy. So I have to watch the slush. So yeah, gonna target this one next. Coco. Yeah, all right. Hey guys, so the bubble tea that I had at Coco today was the Lemon King bubble tea, and it is the latest craze that I have from there. And so what it is that they put a whole lemon in it, and it's like very nice and tart flavor. So after you have a nice lunch, it's nice and like digestive, very, very nice. Yeah, so if you like sour things, then that's for you. So yeah, so that is another video done for now today, guys. Just a random hangout with me today, guys. And so, yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed. And thank you so much for tuning in today, guys. And don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel. And I will see you on the next one.